Those of you who are purists as regards military aircraft.